Hi. Bit crabby on my last non-smoking song. Been 3 weeks now. Much more relaxed. Got it sussed. All under control. It's been 3 weeks from now since I last had a smoke, and I'm here to say it's going okay. But the truth is, at first, it was really hard, and I found that I was struggling from day to day. Well, the patches, they dealt with the craving, but the habit just wouldn't go away. What to do with my hands, and how to pass the time? Now I think I've got it sucked, but people say that it's a crime, and I'm wanking my habit away. And I'm tugging on my loving bits all through the day. It's the best therapy that I've found so far, 'cause when I'm not strumming, then I'm plucking my guitar, and I'm wanking my habit away. And my old fella keeps coming out to play. Yes, I know the dangers of blindness and madness too, but to give up smoking, there is nothing I won't do. It's a sacrifice I'm prepared to make. Well, I found some good sites on my PC. Now I finally know what the internet's for. And after spending quality time with myself, I find that quitting smoking it isn't such a bore, and afflictions remove all those nicotine stains. But there's other stains now on the floor. But it's going so well, and the future looking bright. You know, I'm even thinking of becoming a hermaphrodite, and I'm wanking my habit away. And I'm tugging on my rubbing bits all through the day. It's the best therapy that I've found so far, 'cause when I'm not strumming, then I'm plucking my guitar, and I'm wanking my habit away. And my old fella keeps coming out to play. Yes, I know the dangers of blindness and madness too, but to give up smoking, there is nothing, or I won't do. I'm dedicated. Well, I'm feeling really good about not smoking, and the exercise I'm getting's really swell. You see, giving up smoking, you gotta do it by yourself. Well, that's just like wanking, so what the hell? And I'm feeling much calmer, and I'm feeling myself, and I felt that I just had to tell. Go on, trust me, this works. You know, I even spoke to the nurse, and she said it's what she does as well. And I'm wanking my habit away, 'cause I'm tugging on my rubbing bits all through the day. It's the best therapy that I've found so far, 'cause when I'm not strumming, then I'm plucking my guitar, and I'm wanking my habit away. And my old fella keeps coming out to play. Yes, I know the dangers of madness and blindness too, but to give up smoking, there is nothing I won't do. Nothing. So I stopped smoking.